There's the etching. They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you.
My life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. But no one does. How to be missing. Acting director Northmore now is on a train from Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making these tapes. They're
Marshall blew up the nail. What the hell was she thinking?
Foundation is overrun. I was out of time and out of options. I took all the C4 I could get my hands on and strapped it to the nail. Boom. A desperate move. But it's better off in pieces than in enemy hands. Trench wouldn't be thrilled. He always said how vital the nail was. How it was the Bureau's duty to protect it. Bullshit. Those years spent in the director's chair warped his priorities. In the end, he valued order over people, the advice of invisible voices over that of old friends. He lost sight of who he was. The board made sure of that. But I did my duty. The hiss can't corrupt a pile of smoking rubble. My last act as head of operations. I'm done. At least I could take those bastards down with me.
Thank you.
41 days since entry day, the name of our historic arrival to the oldest house. Morale is long dead, and its corpse is starting to smell. My research staff complain of a presence watching them. Many have suffered nervous fits. Some were evacuated. In cheerier news, I've made some new friends. I met them while exploring the deeper caves. They're hard to describe, but imagine avant-garde sculptures of humans. I call them the Id. They aren't hostile. In fact, they're polite and quiet, which is more than I can say for my colleagues. Most Id are shy, but a few were quite curious. While I sat taking notes, one came to look at my sketches. I offered him my pencil, but that spooked it. What are the Id? Residents? Prisoners? They remind me of the golems from Kabbalistic texts, or a type of homunculi. I know I shouldn't, but I gave them names. There's Hercules, Adam, Lilith, Copernicus. Mabel is the bravest. They're a funny bunch. Morale is long dead, and its corpse is starting to smell. My research staff complain of a presence watching them. Many have suffered nervous fits. Some were evacuated. In cheerier news, I've made some new friends. I met them while exploring the deeper caves. 41 days since entry day, the name of our historic arrival to the oldest house. Morale is long dead, and its corpse is starting to smell.
Thank you. is the director. I need backup at my location.
The Hiss are in for it now!
All right, this is the last one. I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
There. Easy as pie.
Fuck! But that's the last one! I fixed it, didn't I?
Should be better now, not worse. Emily will know. I hope.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that.